Everyone has a history.
I met a couple of guys, and they were both from IBM. Says, what are you doing? I'm in the computer business. In what kind of business? Computer business. What is the name of the company? Commodore. That's nothing. This will never make it. And that was the mentality of IBM.
For now, the closest target for Jack was not IBM, but Steve Jobs.
We were working on a product at Tramiel's request that would kill Apple. Right? It was called the Apple Killer. It was supposed to be the next generation consumer computer.
We had a capability of doing audio and video that was above what Apple had at the time.
The VIC-20 was not certainly a business machine. It was really a home computer.
The most important thing is to be able to compete with yourself. If you stop competing with yourself, you fail.
I'm a believer in pushing real hard to even obsolete your own if necessary.
Once the Commodore 64 was out, it just killed the VIC-20 and started selling faster than ever.
Commodore was selling over 500,000 computers per month. I felt that's quite good.
The C64 was the Apple killer.
Apple would have to wait until the 21st century to achieve anything like that.
The Commodore 64 is considered the largest selling single model computer.
Jack makes no secret that business is war. There are stories, and some are true. Most are true.
The president of the home computer division at Texas Instruments came storming into our booth, raging at Jack, telling him, you can't do this. You're going to screw up the market. And Jack just smiled and said, yes, I am.
In business, you're in business to make money, not to make friends.
I'm always running across people who have learned to program on the VIC-20 or Commodore 64. Everyone remembers their first computer, and it always has a special place in their hearts.